A bomb has gone off at a shopping mall in the Greek capital Athens, injuring two people, and the blast also caused some damage to the mall. The explosion happened in the upper market Athens neighborhood of Maroussi. A police official says two warning calls were made to a newspaper about half an hour before the blast, but police are reported to have treated the calls as a hoax.